We hope you're all enjoying the Christmas season. And I thought I'd just do a video here. I've not been doing a lot of videos recently. It's the reason behind that is because of it's not been letting me upload any or even edit them recently, so I'm very sorry about that, but we should be coming back to them now. Today I just got killed straight away, and then followed it with a death. Oh well, let's see if we can do better and a better video join. Not so far into the game, like, but we're doing alright. It'll be fine. So we can catch up. I've noticed quite a bit of lag for this game already. So,
UAV inbound.
Let's hope the lag is actually bearable and not get any stupid deaths because of it. Kills straight off the bat like the one. UAV and the rolling thunder, hopefully. Get him. Oh, teammate got him. Oh well. The gun I am using is a Razorback. Highly recommend it, it's really good gun. Ooh, where is he? It's really powerful, as you can see with my shots. Quick draw, great on stock pick on this. Does work really well. Oh, he falls to death. Ooh, enemy spawn. Stay back here a bit. He comes to get killed. Reload. Another one. Purifier. Oh, died. I was about to activate that. Leave that for a few minutes then. Oh, left or right? Left or right. Yeah, let's not challenge him. No point. Grab my purifier on his own there, yep. Jump in, do that. Oh, why the hell look at floor?
Be advised, hostile UAV.
Stupid. Well, not bad for joining in half, well, not really halfway, but a bit of the way in. So, got quite a lot of kills. On top straight up, top of the leaderboard. Ooh, bit of a loop, reload, and killing from that side. He was looking at the other side. Use him. Ooh, come through. Oh, die straight away. Oh well. Kill him. Easy kill. Ooh, and they died. Chuck that over there, hope there's someone run into it. That's well over, screw that, I'm over already. Oh, I'm gonna die. But also, that was worth a try at least.
Hostile UAV above.
Time through window, they're gonna be running through there and they're gonna get stuck. Ooh, where'd he go? Oh, I thought I was not gonna win that. At least I'm at top of the leaderboard for now. It's always good to know.
Well, it's
a good thing. The game is gonna end soon, so we're definitely not gonna win. But I've noticed, well, because it's been Christmas, everyone's got a new game, obviously as a present. So this means that not many people are gonna be as much of a high level as I am. You know, I'm not up to a high level myself, only Prestige 1. But should Prestige. Probably reach the second Prestige soon, hopefully. But what I've noticed, not many people have got like the best weapons or anything, they are still low level. That's why and other people have got a bigger advantage. Top leaderboard on my team at least, but stupid some of my other teammates. I'm gonna cry. Nice kills, but oh well. I said the Alan Biggins, if you did like this video,